left-hand side is where all of your navigation tools are located. The fourth option down is data entries. The data entries area gives you the ability to review submitted data in various ways. The system stores all of your submitted data securely and uses geo-replicated backups to ensure that your data is kept safe. Today, we're going to look at table view. If you click on the data entries menu, the second option is table view. Clicking on the table view option will take you to your organization's table view page. First, specify a form screen to review that data for, then a specific version of that form. The version number will automatically display the latest and greatest version of that form. The page will refresh to display all of the form submissions for the chosen parameters. Data is returned in a tabular form, with every available field shown as a column. Table view is a great way to export submitted data into programs like Microsoft Excel and Word. You can also export form submissions into PDF and print entries out. You can even utilize filters such as a date range, a specific user, or the free form search bar.